Smon Nìprrte.
That's all.
Try it again. This is about, as you might imagine, my names.
Fiamme Fosiamma, I'm not sure.
Weru Siao Tiesan, Narudu.
Weru Siao Pau, Smon Nìprrte.
Smon Nìprrte.
Good, very good. Okay, now, what is this? What's happening here? So, to ask what someone's name is, what you say is, what are you called? Actually, literally, it's how are you called? So, let me just go over what it's saying. It's, first of all, just listen to it. Fiapef kosiauna. Fiapef kosiauna. Okay, try it again. Just word by word. Fiape.
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 Okay. Don't make it A, it's A. Fiape.
Fiape.
Yeah, that's better. Fiape.
Fiape.
Go.
Go.
Try to get the F and the K together. Go.
Go.
Fiape fko.
Fiape fko.
Fiape fko.
Fiape fko.
I find that if I kind of divided here, think of the first one as fiapef, and the next one is ko, it kind of makes it easier. Fiapef ko.
Fiapef ko.
Fiapef ko.
Fiapef ko.
Xia.
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 Nga.
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 Okay. Now, what's going on here? How someone calls to you. That's what it is, word for word. How someone calls you. How do they call you? What's your name? That's what it is, okay? Ma is when you talk to someone. Smoke is the neutral term for brother or sister. If you don't need to specify the gender, there's no reason to. Try smoke.
Smoke.
If you want to be specifically brother, it's smukan.
Smukan.
Specifically, sister, smuke.
Smuke.
So it's smukan, smuke, neutral, smuke.
Smuke.
Okay. What do you call it? Fiapef ko siamna.
Fiapef ko siamna.
Yeah, this is hard for me. So, okay, once again. Fiapef ko siamna.
Fiapef ko siamna. Matsmuke.
The answer is, weru siao.
Jason.
Jason, I'm going to substitute your own name. Okay. Okay. So to me, call Jason. It's kind of the they is understood. To me, they call Jason. Okay. Everybody, Wei Xiao.
Wei Xiao.
Your name.
Your
mother. Now, Nìprrte means how about you?
To you.
Nìprrte.
Okay.
Once again, Wei Xiao Jason.
Wei Xiao Jason.
Naruto. Weru to me call. Weru Xiao. whatever. Okay. Now, nice to meet you. Smon means to get acquainted with someone, to know someone. Nìprrte means pleasantly. So, this is an important word. Everybody, just try the P-R-R. Yeah, and you really kind of let it go. Okay. Nìprrte. 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 Smon Nìprrte.
Smon
Nìprrte.
Smon Nìprrte.
The answer is Smon Nìprrte. Neteng. Neteng means awesome. Nice to meet you too. Smon Nìprrte. Neteng.
Smon Nìprrte.
Cool. Okay. A. B. Fjapet ko siao na matsbu.
Fjapet ko siao na matsbu.
Okay. Weru siao. To me, they call where is your teacher? Yes. Naruto. Naruto. Okay. Again, where is your pal? Smon Nìprrte.
Smon Nìprrte.
Smon Nìprrte. Nìprrte.
Smon Nìprrte. Nìprrte.
Cool. Okay. Once again, practice in pairs.
These girls are good. These girls are good.
I would love to give you. A couple of things that you may have noticed. We've had the term Naru to you, but here it's Naru. There's no you, right? Just Naru. Okay. Background music, remember? Very often in Na'vi, in particularly with. The reason that I'm kind of thrown by that is that it's Scott Joplin. It's the entertainer, and I used to play some piano. Okay. So a word like Naru with the final vowel very often lops off the vowel. And that's okay. It's kind of a matter of what sounds best in the sentence. So Naru to you, Naru, or just Naru. Either one is okay. Okay.